actually had to come up with my own title for Mishka. So I put Creative Director of Special Projects. But I have to say, the thing that drives me is probably the same thing that drives a little kid. A lot of my art is inspired because I'm basically channeling my childhood, my youth, just having fun. That's what drives me, to have fun. I think the inspiration is a lot of the subculture that was dominant when I was growing up, as far as, like, let's say, the blacklight posters, comic books, toys. Like, a lot of that era, that whole era, was to me, like, it was like magical. I mean, as far as, because you're a child, you're experiencing it for the first time, and you're not really putting a judgment on it, you're just experiencing what is. So a lot of that was basically the impetus for me doing art today. Growing up in the Bronx, the idea of the battle was kind of like one of those things where it kind of like drove everyone to get better and better and better and better at whatever they were doing. So there was always like a battle, whether it was graffiti or whether it was like breakdancing or whatever it was back then. Secret Wars kind of like brings that back. I mean, that's pretty exciting. I mean, the idea of the whole thing where it's like you're driven. You don't have time to think about it. You just basically like react. Meeting other artists and hanging out with other artists and building these relationships, to me, is better than, you know, being a millionaire. Because to me, in the end, I mean, that's what art is about. It's not really about making money, and it's more about just like inspiring other artists and being inspired.